big shout out to our five finalists who have been incredible all season long and have made it thus far. Congratulations to you all. What an accomplishment, what a feat to make it, have the endurance to go this far in this competition. You guys have done an amazing job. A couple of quick questions here. Jackie, I'll start with you. What has Reba's trust and friendship meant to you on this path?
It's given me so much confidence in myself as an artist, and the fact that I can just email you, I know I brought this up last time, but the fact that I can just talk to you anytime I want to and you respond and you are there for me, you're always coaching me all the time throughout this whole competition. So I can't thank you enough, honestly.
Jackie, good luck to you tonight. Ruby, Reba has supported you from the absolute beginning of this whole journey. What do you want to say to your coach right now?
Well, I just want to say thank you so much for believing me from the beginning and pushing me through to where I'm at. I already feel like a winner. Whatever happens, I've made it farther than a lot of people can say, and I just feel very blessed, and I'm just so glad I was able to pick you.
Ruby, the youngest in this competition, you've been incredible. Good luck to you tonight. Mara, what has Niall's mentorship meant to you?
Niall's mentorship has meant everything to me. I feel like you've really brought out my inner child and my inner love for music. And you've shown me that good things do happen to good people and that I should never be afraid to be myself.
Absolutely.
So Mara, great season. Great having you on. Congratulations and good luck. Huntley, what lessons are you going to take away from being coached by Niall?
I would say, you know, taking time and telling the story about the song. And, you know, also he showed me that I could be myself in this industry and I could be my goofy Huntley self, and I love that.
And we've enjoyed your goofy Huntley self this entire ride. Congratulations and good luck. Lila, John has been a great supporter of your talent. What would you like to say to your coach now?
Oh, where to begin? I want to thank you for being so real with me. You know, you never know when you come onto one of these shows if the coach is going to be a real mentor or just kind of a celebrity. And my friend, you are both. And I'm so grateful for the honest wisdom and integrity and just our likeness. I'm so grateful to have spent this time with you. It's better than anything.
Well, yeah. Congratulations. Good luck. All right. Jackie, Ruby, Mara, Huntley, and Lila, this is it. I will read the name of the artist in fifth place. Here we go. The finalist in fifth place is Lila Ford. How about a big hand for Lila from Team Legend, ladies and gentlemen. The finalist in fourth place is Jackie Rohr. Jackie, everybody.
I love you. I'm shocked beyond words.
I love you. It's okay.
Thank you. Gwen, thank you.
And then there were three. The finalist in third place is Mara Justine. Big hand for Mara from Team Niall, ladies and gentlemen. But there they are, your final two. Ruby, the youngest in this competition, and Huntley, the Viking of the voice. One of you is, and we're back, and this is it for Ruby and Huntley. Their lives are about to change forever. Congratulations to both of them for being here in this moment. Reba, any final words for Ruby?
Ruby, way to go on everything that you've done on this journey at The Voice. You came in like a pro, being the 16-year-old that you are. Nobody else can say that about a person who is as sweet, big-hearted, and kind as you are. You've made a lot of friends, you've had a wonderful time, and I'm so glad to have gotten to watch this experience with you and be a part of it. So congratulations, I love you with all my heart, and I love your family.
Yeah.
This has been such a good journey. I know everything you've been through has been hard, but here we are, and I love you with all my heart.
Thank you, Coach Reba, and congratulations to you on your first season being here in the finale with Ruby. Niall, any final words for your friend Huntley?
Huntley, my man, it's been an absolute pleasure since day one. We all spun around. We couldn't wait to turn around to see you meeting your daughter, Stella, her picking me. I don't know if you would, but she did, and we became a great partnership, the two of us, and we've had a great laugh along the way. We picked some great songs. You've had some magic moments, and your levels of consistency on this show, actually the two of you, the levels of consistency on the show between the two of you has been ridiculous, and you both deserve to be standing up there right now. And Huntley, win or lose, we're going for a beer.
Okay, the big moment we've all been waiting for. Are you ready? The winner of The Voice is... Thanks for watching The Voice.